Over the years, Bahrain International Circuit has established itself as the leading drag racing venue in the Middle East. As a member of the prestigious worldwide network of the U.S.-based National Hot Rod Association, BIC has set the highest of standards in the sport and has therefore attracted racers from all across the globe to compete down its quarter mile. This has been no different in the 2021 season so far of the Bahrain Drag Racing Championship, which delivered an action-packed second round despite the challenges posed by the COVID-19 pandemic. There are about a dozen competition categories each season in the Bahrain Drag Racing Championship, but none bring in more participants than the four index classes. Three for cars, including Index 10.5, Index 9.0, and Index 8.5 categories, and the Index 8.5 bikes for two-wheelers. These index classes are where drivers try to achieve elapsed times as close to a predetermined mark as possible without going over that time and breaking out. More than half of the more than 90 drag racers entered this meeting were in the index classes.
Anything can happen in these races, and we have a big category, and we've got some tough competition, but hopefully we have something for them. You know, I'm glad that we are racing. You know, racing is our passion. You know, it's what we love to do.
And the index is all about reaction. It's all about tuning it to get the exact time. This car is actually more powerful than the other car, so we have to tune it down just to get the 8.5 index, as it's more capable of doing better timing than this.
Everyone can make this car, because you can make it by low budget. Not who will pay more, he will win. No, because index, just if you have experience in this race, you have a good mind to race this game, you can win, not by money.
Amongst the large field of participants each round, there are a number of cars and bikes that stand out from the rest. One of these is the Ford Mustang of Hussein Mohammed, who races in the Super Street V8 category. His is the only car on the championship's second round that features a blower engine.
And the blower engine, like, we can add more boost, so we have like more speed in 200 meters. Last 2 years I was racing with nitrous car, so like my team, they say like we have to change the engine, we have to go more power, because the blower is like 1,000 horsepower more than the nitrous car. My car is heavyweight, that's why we need more horsepower.
Mohammed powered to a fine victory in his class, continuing his success from the opening round and extending his unprecedented winning streak to 13 straight races in the championship, dating back to previous seasons. Mohammed defeated Ali Issa in their final run for a perfect start to 2021.
I won, like, now the 12th race back to back, I'm the fifth. 12th race in 2 years. Back to back, I take first place. We're trying to do some records, track record and world record with this car, because this car is made in Bahrain, like totally we built it in Bahrain. Engine, transmission, everything. But the car is from the state.
Also maintaining his winning ways in round two was Khalid Al-Balushi of Bahrain One Racing. Al-Balushi made it back-to-back victories in Bahrain for the NHRA World Champions, taking first place amongst the Pro Mod runners with a 3.743 second elapsed time. With a 324.37 kilometers per hour top speed down the eighth mile. In a repeat of round one, Al-Balushi beat Hani Hassan of Babco Motorsport, who managed a time of 4.483 seconds in the final.
We start coming here like from last year, testing the stuff in the winter time, but I think like we've been making some good process, like going testing some stuff here, and like I think we reach a point where we need to be to start the season in that state this year.
Just as he had done in the season opener, Hussein made up for narrowly missing out on the Pro Mod win with first place in the Index 8.5 class, where he beat Yusif Kamiri, who had a breakout in the decisive elimination. The other Index classes were won by Bahrain's Abdul Rahman Askar in the Index 10.5 category, Hamdan Al-Kabi of the UAE in the Index 9.0 class, and Ali Bahram of Bahrain in the Index 8.5 bike. Elsewhere in Round 2, homegrown drivers to triumph were Mahmoud Mohammed in the Outlaw 4, Ali Al-Kunizi in the Outlaw 6, Hamad Ahmed among the Street Fight bikes, and Yusuf Hilal in the Super Street Bikes category. Emirati Obaid Al-Balushi completed the list of winners in the meeting in the Competition 4.5 class. That's it from the second round of the 2021 Bahrain Drag Racing Championship. But the break from action won't be very long, for as the third round of the season takes place the very next week from February 9th through the 12th. The racing never stops at Bahrain International Circuit.